Thanks for the updates, Kelsey. Tonight, we've learned there is a confirmed case of the coronavirus at a senior living center in Baltimore County. Oak Crest Senior Living shared a letter with residents announcing a person in the community is sick with the virus. The letter explained all those that had come in contact with the individual at Oak Crest Senior Living are self-quarantining for the next 2 weeks.